What is belly landing? First, we need to understand the types of gears which are used for takeoff and landing by an aircraft. The forward gears of an aircraft are known as nose gears, whereas the gears at the back of an aircraft are known as landing gears. A belly landing or a gear up landing generally occurs when an aircraft lands without its landing gears fully extended. It is considered as a part of emergency landing as well. I hope you got it.